While we don't know a motive this morning, it would appear that these two men who were friends were targeted while sitting right there inside that white SUV here in this neighborhood. A person who lives right across the street says he and his daughter were watching cartoons when that gunfire broke out.
Just heard some shots and then a car drove off.
Calvin Melville was watching television with his six-year-old daughter when a horrifying scene unfolded outside. A barrage of gunfire across from their St. Albans home.
Was your daughter scared?
No, she wasn't scared. We kept her inside.
The target? Two men sitting inside a 2012 white Audi SUV. Evidence markers dotting 114th Drive at the scene, mapping out the deadly crime near 196th Street. The male driver, a 33-year-old from South Queens, was fatally shot through the window after being hit in the head and chest. A 31-year-old man who was in the passenger seat lived nearby and was found critically wounded behind the vehicle, bleeding from his chest and legs.
We just heard gunshots and we saw from the camera a car speed off in this direction, a gentleman running behind it.
Do you know what color the car was?
It was a dark car, I don't know.
Sedan, SUV?
It was a sedan, I believe.
Those who knew the victim said they were friends. Both were fathers, and one had a newborn at home. Melville says first responders worked to save their lives.
There was one on the floor that had gotten some shots in their legs, and then there was another one in the car seat, in the driver's seat.
And did you try and help them, or would you?
No, the police were there. They were doing a well job.
That 31-year-old who was in the passenger seat ultimately collapsed behind the vehicle. Right now, he's at Jamaica Hospital being treated where doctors managed to save his life. No motive at this point. Police are still looking for that gunman. Reporting from St. Albans, Queens, I'm Anthony DiLorenzo, Pix 11 News.